You guys!
Here goes!
Here goes!
Stay calm now! Esther! I'll give it my all! It's my turn! Come on! Here goes!
You guys!
We're under attack! Here goes! Let's go! Here goes! It's my turn! Here we go!
Ding dong.
Hey! Give that back!
What's the matter? Is this a portrait of some pretty boy? No, you need to get your knickers in a twist.
It's important. It must be. Why would you steal it if it wasn't?
Let's just say I can't. Can't have it doing the rounds. Tell you what, I'll buy it off you. That's fair, right? Right?
No! It's not for sale. We need it.
Oh yeah? Need it for what? Go on, this should be good.
If I tell you, will you give it back?
I might.
It's a picture of one of the great sages. We need to find him. He's gonna help us defeat Shadar.
You what?
What did you just say?
We're going to defeat Shadar. All of us, together.
And we reckon this great sage might have some proper powerful magic, innit? Ollie boy here's gonna need it.
Okay. We told you why we need it. Now give it back.
You lot think you can take down Shadar? And you want to drag Pretty Boy here into it too?
We sure do. And he'll help us. I just know he will.
You must be even more gullible than you look.
That, or you're just plain stupid.
You realize nobody stands up to Shadar and survives, don't you?
Nobody.
Huh?
Nothing. Anyway, you don't stand a chance.
I think we do.
Eh?
Oliver made my father, Rashad, believe again. And he saved me too.
Rashad? What? The great sage? Rashad?
The very same. And he's itching to take Shadar down now.
You're joking. If Rashad is...
We're not joking.
Fine. I give up. I can't believe I'm saying this, but you lot have got me half convinced. All right, I'll take you. I'll show you where to find him.
Hey!
What? You know him?
Yeah, a bit.
Neato! Thanks so much.
I'm Swain. Good to meet you, kiddo.
I'm not a kid. I'm Oliver.
All right. Keep your hair on. Good to meet you, Oliver.
I'm Esther.
Tippy! Lord High Lord of the Fairies!
So, I guess we should set sail, huh? This is so exciting, Oliver!